Let's just pray you don't screw up here like you did over Macho Grande.